my name is Sam Special, and E.T. Swears is filming, so he can't talk.
Alright, behind you is Stuntman3576. He's also one of the members of our Ninja Quills. And I'm Boogeyman45, and this is our map named Infect. If you follow me. Alright, over here you have weapons. Look, E.T. You have like stronghold weapons to fight the zombie. Because of course he's really strong but slow. You have a turn over here, you know, defend.
And
yes, you can kill him. It just takes a long time because he has a lot of health, but he's super slow, so that's all heavy weapons are long. Alright, moving on. Alright, over here. We have an A sign. Alright, now we have another turret for, you know, safety reasons. And yeah, Sam, you can get in. I swear to God, if you kill me. And moving on again. We have just some other turrets because you're gonna need them when there's more than one person infected. And over here. Alright, and over here we have a little incline going down strong. And follow me, Mr. Cameraman. Coming over here, we have some more places that you can go to, and of course there's you know, cannons and turrets, I swear to God, boy, if you kill me. Alright. Oh, I was on the... Alright, anyway, coming down here, this is pretty much the home stretch over here. This is where you pretty much make your final decision, and if you're retarded, we want more weapons, such as a flamethrower, which I already got. Yeah. Alright. Alright, yes, and also you do have unlimited ammo, in case you're wondering. Damn, you gotta back up. Alright, and, I'm gonna show you a little secret. Everyone follow me. This is for all you people who want to have fun and are bored with the infection map. Come over here. Hey, why don't you just go through the turret in the corner? You don't float around. Oh, got it. Alright, come on. Now go through the teleporter. Now you go through the teleporter. Now, this is where you can have some fun. Of course, you have mongooses. And of course, what we're going to do, we're just going to ramp. And you know what? If you can ramp that, you're awesome. Because you just ramped two trucks. And this is been our map called Infect, brought to you by Ninja Pro. Alright, everyone. Now that we've showed you the map, let's go kill Stuntman. How's that sound, everybody? Yay, alright. Now look, to get out of here, jump on the A sign from the ramp. Jump on this one, jump. Alright, come on. And just drop down back in here. Alright, now look, I'm sure Ryan where he had right now. Actually, I don't have a clue where he's at. Let's go find him. Alright, Ryan, where are you? Where is he? Alright, he's back on the incline. Yes, I can't see.
This world will never be what I expected. And if I don't belong, who would have guessed it? I will not leave alone everything that I own to make you feel like it's not too late. It's never too late. Even if I say it'll be.
Oh, God.
done if there's something wrong. Who would have guessed it? And I am left alone. Everything that I own to make you feel like it's not too late. It's never too late. Be what I expected, and if I don't belong.